This is how you turn a Samsung Galaxy S20 FE 5G on or off. Right now the phone is off, so to turn it on, you're going to hold down the power button for a few seconds and your phone will come to life. To turn your phone off, you're going to press the power button and the down button at the same time. And you will then get your options to power off, restart, or go into emergency call mode.